Hello, I'm going on. This is my playthrough of Borderlands the Pre-Sequel. And I'm doing side missions to try to find better gear than what I have. And maybe level up a little bit. Good, but I need him dead.
Honestly, there's no talking to some people. You wait, though. I will send the universe into raptures once Excelsior powers into the heavens. And my music plays for all to hear.
Yeah, everyone's a musician.
Excellent. We're almost there. Return to my lab and I'll show you genius at work. You may have a little trouble with the neighbors again.
Trying to see a chiseled jaw!
Wonderful! Excelsior is now almost ready to launch. One task remains, however. Sugar rafts are now most vexingly proximitous to my rocket. We cannot risk a collision. Get them out of my way.
Come in,
Tyler finds me and I am most displeased. Get rid of them. That's it. She's ready to go. Join me in the viewing gallery for a front row seat as my beautiful creation unleashes audio bliss.
Let's kill some bad guys.
In 3, 2, 1, 4.
It was tuned for putting 30 side quests, I think. More health and recover faster. Nice. Everything in sight. Yes. Quite stupid machine. Set the shield. The charge is low. Yeah, nope, I don't like the shield. But nothing is good. I got 3 items on. Got like 3 green items.
It's like choosing between the ladies or something. I don't know. God, I hate this guy.
You need to feed in 3, or this grind's going nowhere. Soldier.
I guess it has to be 3 weapons. There it goes.
Enjoy your next combat situation, courtesy of Tom.
Okay. Higher attack power, higher accuracy, fire rate.
Oh, you're all so pretty.
The Merif's dead.
Another shield.
You can never be too well armed.
Always happy to do
business
with a vault hunter. Bloody silver
dragon. So guns, bullets. I need to score some more of that.
You will find better merchandise anywhere else. I made sure of that. Farewell, friend.
And here's the notice going on.
This is a public service announcement. The Merif is dead. Take off your pants and go hog wild.
Machine won't work if not plugged into parse.
But
you need to feed in three, or this grind.
That's not a shield. Son of a. Okay, fine.
It's a fine day, full of opportunity. You're my millionth customer. Don't let it go to your head. Pleasure doing business. Thanks for the scratch. Come back anytime.
Where the hell did I leave this back?
I don't want to do the mission that he's sending me on. So I'm gonna look around the station, see if I can find other side missions. Deal with these things.
This kills a bad guy.
That's why I summoned you.
Don't do too well. You're making me look bad.
Whatever. Fuck's sake, why are you?
We tried to recreate it. Too powerful. You have to stop it. Go to lab 19.
What the hell is that? Is that a tentacle?
Oh, yeah, you like that? Got it from Pandora after a while. Yeah, it's classified, but yeah, pretty awesome.
Idiots.
You're making me look bad.
And the world just got 25% more handsome.
Just thought of something. Okay, it is one of the skills I have. I just remembered my class mod switched out one of my skills. Oh. That was, there it is. A big chest somewhere. I don't care what that was, I just wanted it. Invincible, not invincible. Tell me the difference, the idiot.
How about that?